right? So this is the river that flows through the Ginny Springs area. It's a tannin. It's got tannin in the river, which means that it's sort of reddish color. Definite change in color from the springs into the river. It's very cool. Mm-hmm.